a few million. I got some old stuff up still dealing with. In the name of Jesus. Yeah. I'm finished. But I refuse to leave without fun. We too close to midnight. Yeah. And I haven't seen too many midnight prayers that works. I haven't seen too many midnight prayers that change the mindset, the heart of everybody that's in. Yeah. I know y'all tired of working all day with this, that, and the other. But if y'all don't mind, can y'all close out with me a midnight prayer? Yeah. I'm going to ask you to do something different. Amen. I'm going to ask you to do something different. If y'all come and touch me with your hands, I'm going to ask you to fall out on your knees. Amen. Can I get you down on my knees? Amen. It might hurt your knees for a little while, but I guarantee you, your knees will feel better when it's over. Chris, come play something nice over there. I want to go. Play something nice. Come on. Wherever you want to get on your knees at. I want you to get on. Now, in the process of getting on your knees, let's deal with this. Come get on your knees, friend. Everybody in here, if you lack it or not, you're a sinner. And it got some things that exposed today. They got your name on it.
Yeah.
And if they got your name on it, you got some sin that you know they got your name on.
You're fooling yourself.
Very Pastor Jones, he said you're fooling yourself. Mm. No. And it's time for us to start dealing with it. It's time for us. ABC. Admit it. Believe. And convince. I don't want you to come confess to me, I'm going to hear that. You need to come confess to God. Can I tell them, J.Y.? Don't come confess to me. Then whoever you decide to confess to, make sure God takes you to confess to them. Can I say that again? Because it's important. See, J.Y. talked about the sins, the transgressions. And as men, we all got something we struggle with. And if J.Y. didn't hit it, and if I didn't hit it, God's already.
Yeah.
And you know. But I can't stay like this. I can't stay like this. Go to church all the time and praising God, hollering hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. I love each and every song, y'all. Yes, I do. I know Amazing Grace, I speak the sound of this. I know them songs, man. I know them. Jesus loved me, this, I know them.
I got to tell somebody.
the daughter of mom, Jesus, I will be his daughter in the earth. Lord Christ.
Oh God, we come in the name of Jesus. First of all, saying thank you, God. We thank you, God, for everything that has transpired on this day.
Thank you, Lord.
Everything that has transpired, oh God, on this Friday night, oh God.
Yeah.
As you died on a Friday night, oh God, you would come, oh God, your people, oh God. You would come call you, oh God. We thank you for your teacher, J.Y. Young, oh God, as he broke down the curse, oh God, and made us understand, oh God, the curse didn't come from you, oh God. But, oh God, it's from family members, oh God. And, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, oh God, we get the power to break it, oh God. But, oh God, we don't have the mindset for that to break anything without you, Lord God. So in the name of Jesus, Lord God, here we are, Lord God. Just a few of your handmaids, Lord God. Somebody has something in their heart right now, Lord God, that's burning, Lord God. And Lord God, in the name of Jesus, they got a spirit of jealousy, Lord God. Lord God, they got to get out of the way, Lord God. Lord God, that you can bless them, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, Lord God, it's all about you. Somebody, Lord God, need a spirit of holiness, Lord God. Here we are calling on you. You know the need, my God. truck. God, you know what's going on there in the week. We bring him to you right now, God. We pray for the mayor of Houston, my God, Sylvester Turner, God. Everybody that sits in authority position. We pray for them right now, God. Then we come praying for your holy name. We pray for Jerusalem, Judea, Samaria. God, we pray for Bethlehem where you fall, God. We pray for Calvary, Baltimore, God. In the name of Jesus, my God. But at the moment,